Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on tagging people in your Instagram posts. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open Instagram and go to make a post like normal. On the page just before you share your post, tap Tag People. Tap on the photo where you would like to add the tag. Then search for the person that you would like to tag and select them. You can hold and drag the tag to move it to a different location of the photo if you like. You can repeat the steps again to add another tag. There is also an option to tag products. To do this, select products from the bottom right. Then tap on the area of the photo where you would like to add the product tag. Search for the brand and then choose the product that you would like to tag. You can delete a tag by tapping on it, then tapping the X. Tap Done in the top right when you have finished your tagging. Now share your post like normal. When someone clicks on the product tag, they will get linked to the product. And if they click on the tag of an account, they will get sent to the account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Instagram tips and tricks.